Bad Weezy, the ambassador, Omari Young. Dig that, homeboy.
All this is the time. Game, so call me Pike Thug. When they turn the lights on, Mike go. I'm walking. Yeah, I guess
my shine on, Mr. Mike. I'm getting on the elevator. My famous scream.
What is his issue?
It's going down. We on the elevator. It's going down.
But you guys want those people, right?
Yeah.
Peace.
So good morning, YouTube. Good morning, MySpace. Good morning. Today's an interesting day. Today's a very interesting morning. Last night, I talked about my hair. What's going bye-bye? I'm in LA. With time, my hair's getting ready to get chopped off. So, this crazy morning is very hard for me. It's very different. I was all for it last night. Now my heart is beating fast. So, I'm leaving to go get my hair cut. You gotta take that off. I don't want to take that off. So this is what I look like with hair. It looks pretty jacked right now, because it just has to fall. The whole is just about to be gone. Yeah, it's gonna be nice. Yeah, I'm gonna have a line in like, I don't know, what do you think? I think I'm gonna do like points. Square back,
let me go square.
Okay. This is crazy. So, YouTube. I'll catch up after. Come with it.
It's great! Forget the price, get it. They talking but we live it. They talking but we live it. The definition of nice.
Don't look like me.
Oh. Oh my god.
Oh god.
Oh, I'm too loud.
It's done. I don't have to buy it. The club owner supply it. Boy, I'm on it. Done. I am with everybody in my past. Don't want me to be. Guess what? I made it. I'm the man. I just want you to see. Come take a look. Get a load of this. Quit fronting on me. Don't come around and try and gas me up. I like running on E. I'm on my Disney shit.
But you know what? It's gonna be a lot easier when you can just wake up and just roll out the bed. I'm somebody that you should know. Get the shape in something, cause that's what you used it for. Yes, I make mistakes that I don't ever make excuses for. Like leaving girls that love me and constantly seduce me. I'm losing my thoughts. I said, damn,
oh my god. Yo, terrible. Yeah, I on your scalp. Great. You sit down. Yeah, it's gonna be great.
You in the shower, dog. You gonna feel a foot on the scalp.
Yo.
Got
money to love.
That's a little. Whoa. Been a nice little minute.
It'll be seven. It would have been 7 years, December 15th.
Yeah. Let's go. Calm down. Calm down. Yeah.
can't leave it, and gang needs them. Plus the people need someone to believe in. So in God's son, we trust, cause they know I'm gonna give them what they want. They're looking for a hero. I guess that makes me a hero.
Frederick Douglass, yeah.
Another chapter, the cleanest rapper, distinguished gentleman. Cooks a castle on his back,
take it down low.
Exotic lady, eye catcher, holla at ya. Call me the chiropractor, working like Muay Thai class, compressed spire out ya. And of course, I've been the boss's back. Playing by the B-boy, fly Vermont in a 190 black Benz. Now they shut down the stores that I'm shopping. Used to be train robbing, face covered in stock, and I'm now. Hey, Lemon, switch your lanes.
No, it's all technical.
Can't leave it, the game needs them. Plus, the people need someone to believe in. So in God's son, we trust, cause they know I'm gonna give them what they want. They're looking for a
studio. I'll finish my album.
You did three with blonde hair. About that time.
Flashy young, I'm nasty on black clothes till ice lay on me so classy. And every time I close my lids, I can still see the barrel, I can still see the bridge, can still see the dreams that my they never lived to see. Tell them angels open the door for me. From nine Berettas and moving raw, the chilling and wine cellar sticks and humidors. That's what I call mature, that's what I call a G, that's what I call a pimp, that's what I call a gangster to the fullest. I'm trying to make more cream by every September 14th. That's my dream, so I can be more clean. As I grow yearly, I can see things more clearly. That's why they fear me. Chain gleaming, switching lanes, two-seat, and hate them or love them for the same reason. Can't leave it, the game needs them. Plus the people need someone to believe in. So in God's son we trust, cause they know I'ma give them what they want. They're looking for a hero. Universal apartheid, I'm hog-tied, the corporate side, blocking y'all from going to stores and buying it. First I lay in, just riding with it. But Newsweek articles startled big wigs. They said, Nas, why is you trying it? My lawyers only see the Billboard charts as winning, forgetting. Nas the only true rebel since the beginning. Still in musical prison, and jail for the flow. Try telling Bob Dylan, Bruce, or Billy Joe they can't.
Get like a million hits.